Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. It's me, Zainab bint Tanveer of class 6 from school Ehsana Welkin Higher Secondary School, Sopur. Today, I'm here going to deliver a speech on the beauty of Kashmir. Kashmir is a very beautiful place, not only in India, but in the whole world. That's why Emperor Jahangir said, if there is heaven on the earth, that's Kashmir. Kashmir is mated with unique culture that keeps us interested in our journey. It always offers us in its panoramic views of beautiful nature. It is surrounded with high mountains, sloping peaks, chilling sipping, unpolished forests that adds a charm in the beauty of Kashmir. Kashmir has endless beauty, and God Allah has sanctified all the beauty of nature on Kashmir. Kashmir is beauty of land, and there is not any parameter that can map the beauty of Kashmir. There are also some historical places in Kashmir like Pari Mahal, Sangin Darwaza, Takht-e-Suleimani, and many others. Also in winter season when snow falls, when snow is everywhere, most of families went to the Gulmarg and Sonmarg to enjoy there. They do skiing and sledding there, and they take a lot of fun and do many other interesting things. There are also some ziyarat places here like Hazrat Gul Shrine Mosque that we also call Dargah, Tari Sharif, and many others. Kashmir has also one another beauty, that are its gardens like Nishad, Shalimar, Chashm-e-Shahi, and many other gardens. In summer season, most of families went to these gardens and they take a lot of fun there. They do enjoyment there. Kashmir have also houseboats in Dal Lake of Srinagar. And at last, I want to say, if there is heaven on the earth, that's only Kashmir. Thank you.